So people, we are right now at the main entrance of Thiruparappu Waterfall. So there is a lot of activities going on here. Like there is a car parking here, there's a bike parking here. You can buy clothes and towels and whatever if you want to take shower. As we go inside, there is a lot of shops like for snacks. That's one of the banana chips that's famous here in this place. The snacks, soft drinks. Like you can see the snacks also. You can buy clothes and many things. As you get inside, there is a ticket counter here. You have to buy ticket. This is the ticket counter. You have to pay 10 rupees. For video camera, you have to pay 20. And so if you are above more than 5 years old, you have to pay 10 rupees a ticket. So this is the entrance that you have to go inside. Let's go inside. So friends, this waterfall is located 55 kilometers far from Kanniyakumari. The reason here, the waterfall is, it looks very beautiful, but the only reason is it's a man-made waterfall. The next thing is, this waterfall is located 13 kilometers away from Pechiparai Dam. The water comes from the Pechiparai Dam. And next thing is about the waterfall, it's 50 meter height. The waterfall falls from 50 meters height and the length is 300 meters. So let me go and show you the total view of the waterfall. Let's go. So this is the main entrance that you come from the top. And you get down here. And this is the waterfall view that you can view. So this waterfall comes from 13 kilometers away from Pechiparai Dam. And the height of the waterfall is 50 meters. And the length is 300 meters. So let me go closer to you and show you the waterfall. And the most important thing you can see here in the waterfall, the men have to take showers separately and the women have to take showers separately. You cannot come together. And there is a separate toilet for the ladies and separate toilet for the women's and changing room for the ladies. So this is the total view. And when you go towards forward together, you can see a swimming pool, especially for the kids. Let me show you. There is a specifically swimming pool for the kids, those who come here. This is the swimming pool for them. There is a lifeguard. This is another view. With this swimming pool, there is a play garden for the kids, children's park. That's absolutely free for the kids to play rides, slides and everything. So don't miss it, this one, if you come here. With that, there is a tea stall where you can buy fresh milk, coffee, tea, everything. And with that, there is a cloth room here. Lockers, you can keep your stuff, you can keep your baggage, everything here inside this. That's the entrance, and when you come back here, there's a temple entrance, and there is another temple entrance here. So this is the Tirparappu Mahadev temple. It's the timing of the temple is from 5 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. and from 5 p.m. evening to 7:30 p.m. If you are coming here, please note this time so you don't have to wait after coming here. As you see here, there are two, like, boating area. This is one of the boating area that you can see why you have to come here. There's a temple, there's a boating, there's a children's park, there's a dam, there's a cinema shooting area. Most of the South Indian movies are being shooted in this place. So let's go inside. Before that, there's a shop here, so you can see the snacks, fruits and some things you can get it, like, for if you're hungry. So let's go inside.
not in room.
உங்களுக்கு பார்வதி தெரியுமா? வேர் கிளம்பியில சொந்தக்காரதா மணி
So friends, right now we are at the back side of the waterfall. This is the starting point.
This is the information about the bridge infrastructure, those who have been built.
So let's go on the top and I'll show you the view.
So this is the view, top view, and here also you can take shower. See, people are taking shower there. As you come here, actually this is the spot where the elephant which we have seen a few minutes before, that elephant has been taken shower at this place. This is a spot of like shower for the elephant, but let's see.
There are many people come here, they come for photo shoots, like friends, mobile, for social media, whatever they post it, they want to take it for photos.
And this is the back side of the entrance of the temple. So as you worship, you finish your worship, you come through there, there is a small place to meditate, you can take wash your feet over there, and you can go back inside the temple again.
This is the waterfall. People take shower there. There's a boating over there. You can see the boats. Boat charge is like 100 rupees per person.
Through this water, the water goes, it goes to the waterfall that we have been shown you, the main entrance.
So friends, this is another spot for the kids. This is a like small Godzilla, like artificial one made it for the kids. You can come and play here. There's a sitting area here.
As we go down here, you can get closer to the waterfall or like river falls. Let's go down. As you see here, people used to wash their bikes and cycles in this river. And after this, when the water goes down there, people used to take shower with the same water. See how much dedicated he is to watch his cycle.
So friends, this is the bottom view of the behind waterfall, which actually starts from where? This is the place where it starts. So people come here, they can take shower here also with full freedom, because there is nothing restricted here, you cannot shower. But there downstairs, you can have to take a like few restrictions. So let's go and see closer view of the waterfall. Okay, we got another
surprise here. There's another elephant which is there right now. So we are going to make a video of the elephant taking shower. Let's go.
So when you cross the bridge and when you come this side, there's a small park for children's area. There's like a one tall giraffe and some slides for kids. As you walk inside here, this is the entrance of the boating area. And there are some stalls like honey, fresh honey. And this is the boating area. So these are the group boats. There are another group boats, big groups. There are small individual boats. These are small individual boats where you can ride by yourself.
So friends, that's it for the day. So for more videos, stay connected with us. See you in another video. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment for next videos. Thank you.